Teachers down chalk. Pupils are bearing the brunt. This in a province which posted the worst matric results last year.
We're going to go to where they'll be meeting and actually tell them face to face that the time that you are wasting moving with the go-slow and sitting in meetings is not the time that you get paid for.
An ANC meeting with Sadtu deadlocked.
Teachers in class on time, teaching and leaving on time. That commitment is not wavering. That's a commitment, it's an agreement, and anybody who doesn't do that is breaking a standing commitment. So let us try to reconstruct new commitments out of a commitment.
The education department says the action could cripple the department.
If you do not move that teacher in the ultimate end, the following year this process is going to come back again. And these numbers of teachers accumulate who should be moving to another school. This is the challenge of the Eastern Cape.
Sadtu could not be reached for comment. The teacher union is challenging the department in court next week to overturn the decision to ex-temporary teachers. Lumko Chumlongo, SABC News, Eastern Cape.